stop growing.
Oh my god, it's cute though.
Nice. All right, guys, we're gonna do Burro Wash today. Myself, Chris, and Sarah.
Thank you.
pave this.
What's that?
When they gotta pave this?
Might as well at this point. Goodness.
Enough traffic up here.
Yeah, I was just here 2 months ago, and like all the hard bits down that way, the nice crawly sections.
Beat down.
Yeah, they're pretty well.
Well, it's my first trip out here. Did you see a razor off there? Off to the side? You might have gone around. It sits on top of the knob up there. If you went, stayed on the lower side around the...
Yeah, the only time we seen a razor was down at the end, at the river itself. Yeah.
Mine's sitting out here with a flat tire, bringing a new wheel out.
I got you. Yeah, we were down at the river, and we had a white Jeep, us three, so the 4Runner that's way up there, she's gone somewhere.
Yeah, she took off pretty good.
A dirt bike and a side-by-side came down.
Yep, they've already come out and left.
Yep. Yeah, we didn't see none.
Yeah. Cool. Oh, you're with Snore?
I am.
Cool. You go, John.
John Vegas?
Yeah, I'm with Red Rock Search and Rescue.
Nice. Yeah, John Vegas, Michael Blasco.
Yeah.
Yep.
All those guys. Yep. Cool.
Cool.
All right. Well, hopefully, I'm going to get myself out with this razor.
Hopefully. If not, give us a call. We'll come out and help you.
We'll do it. Appreciate you.
Thank you. Be part of Red Rock Search and Rescue. off. I'm with those two up there. Slowed down because there was a big rock out in the middle, and I mashed my lower control arm into it. But fortunately, they're all aftermarket, so she could take it. I haven't seen somebody wheeling, man, in an old Samurai in years. They're great, man. They're great. Like, they're so nimble and light. You go everywhere.
And it's stock. Yeah, no aftermarket, nothing.
I'm wondering, like, who the hell was the guy that came down here with a bulldozer, a tracked vehicle, and, like, turned this into a highway practically? It's like, damn, I could bring my Crown Victoria down here now. Oh, boy.
Okay.
All right, guys, take it easy.
Have a good day.
You too. Thank you. Well, I stopped to wait for him after.
I just got here.
Yeah. All right, guys, that was Burro Wash. Man, you gotta love them dying animal breaks, right? I got the new ones, they're just in the bed of my truck where they do the musk. Man, yeah, it's like they practically turned this into a highway, like the two.
Yeah, that is crazy how easy that was.
Yeah, it kinda sucks that they did that.
What? Did you get wet? Did you get all wet?
Yeah, I'm getting the guy right now.
Okay, everybody,
we know what they're doing.
It's just if you tension the thing, you can snap the hinges on.
You want to straighten up your legs right there?
No, I have a gator.
Casey.
What's she doing?
I was just over in the water by the boat.
Oh, that's fine.
Yeah. Well, I didn't want her. That's when she said, look, I thought she went over and jumped in their boat.
She might do that. Okay, just feel that slight breeze.
I'm putting stakes in this thing.
Casey.
Dude, we just went out and did an overnighter in Death Valley.
Hi, hi. Casey.